A Journey Back in Time, a celebration of Infinity's passion for design and predecessor's entrepreneurial spirit. Fusion of advanced technology with traditional hands and hearts of hundreds of craftsmen. Powered by prototype electric motor and battery from Nissan Motor Corporation's advanced powertrain department. Full press information at infinitypresspacks.com. Pebble Beach, California. Nissan Motor Corporation and premium automotive brand Infiniti have unveiled a sleek, open-wheeled electric retro roadster prototype at the 2017 Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. The car, called Prototype 9, is a celebration of Nissan Motor and Infiniti's ingenuity, artistry and craftsmanship. It represents a reimagining of a 1940s race car with time-honored production techniques employed to realize its retro design. Prototype 9 celebrates the tradition of ingenuity, craftsmanship and passion of our forebears at Nissan Motor Corporation, on whose shoulders we stand today. It started as a discussion: what if Infiniti had created a race car in the 1940s? If one were to imagine an open-wheeled Infiniti racer on the famous circuits of the era, such as Japan's Tamagawa Speedway, what would that look like? The sketches were stunning and the idea so compelling that we had to produce a prototype. As other departments became aware of this, they volunteered their time to create a working vehicle.